Alright, boys.
We are here in Elden Ring. We have explored pretty much everything besides this main castle zone where we're going right now. Belorat Tower Settlement. We have gotten big boy armor from a mini boss around here. Oh, can you open this? Ah, it doesn't open. I'm just gonna go in this door then. Let's see what's up. Hello? Begun! Fiend of the darkness. Hey, another one. Where do you think you're going? Ah, there's actually no path here, I think. Oh! Another unopenable door. Let's go in this opening here then. Is this a bigger guy? Uh-huh. He's a bigger shadow dude. With a saber. There we go. Is that the canalization going in? Oh no! It was a trap. And he was hiding in the pool of shit. I would have never expected that. Did I hear something behind me? There's a dagger boy there. Yeah, look at this guy. He was trying to sneak up on the righteous one. But my senses instantly directed me to the unrighteous. The righteous compass. Yeah, there is another one. Where do you think you're going? Sorry, my good sir. I just want. Oh no. Hey man. Sorry. Let me pull you out of the misery. This guy has golden eyes. Which means he's worth more runes than the average guy. Do we wanna go in the canalization first is the question. I guess we will. I'm gonna have to trust our adventuring senses. It must be a reason why this is here. Progress here anyway. We need to find some keys or something. But it's a good thing to know. No ninja turtles down here yet. Spellcasters there. They have prepared their defense as well. They have the high ground. Let me try to hide here. So I don't get shot from the roof. Guy just cleaning the floor. I respect an honest worker. We're gonna leave him be. Oh, a save point. Nice. Yeah, let's see here. It's the bridge boys. Here. I will go on this roof first. Let's see. Hello? We're playing Assassin's Creed now. A smithing stone. Meh. Now these guys respond though. I wanna fight them again. I'll check this roof now. Just a little righteous peek. So what horror tender was that? Temporary boost item discoverability. Shut out. Use one. Why not? And this is where we came from. And we're gonna go back and start going up. Have to walk the stairs again though. Hey! The gun? Oh no! They were waiting for me. In their house. Let's see here. Oh, that's a big boy. Are you coming behind me though is the question. I'm gonna assume no. Let's check this big boy. Looks parable as well. Oi! Okay. Okay. Up, 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 up. Opa. Whoa! Spartan kick. Another kick. Ah! Delaying those swings there. Ooh. That was a tasty finisher there after the chain he was doing. Alright then. Wait, how did we even get here? I don't... I'm kinda a bit lost here. We haven't done the boss commands. It's usually Ruiner that does it. Yeah. Alright, so we came down. And potentially you could start doing it, Lavok, but I totally forgot that I need to create for you a righteous riddle. Do we go left or right? Where are we in the map? I feel like right is the... not the main way, so we're gonna go right. Let's see. Ah, actually that kinda feels a bit main. I'm just gonna keep going here. Let's see.
Of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Okay. Hello, Far Knight. Oh. He's doing pretty fast attacks. Ow. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Come here, boy! Uh-huh. Hey, stop spamming that. Go here, he healed as well. Here we go. Far damage only when he hits me, I think. Okay, there we go. One more. Woo, baby! Crusade insignia. He seems to have been carrying potentially very righteous item here. Let's see. Raises attack power after defeating an enemy. A talisman depicting a ray spear on a backdrop of flames in remembrance of the lives lost in the sacred crusade led by Mesmer. Raises attack power after defeating an enemy. The warriors who fought in the crusade set aside both honor and mercy to wantonly impale and scourge those deemed impure. Those who felt invigorated by each cry of death were the same men who were certain of the sanctity of the campaign. Seems like a little bit of sadistic crusaders or something. Let's try that. I wanna see how much attack power is raised. in general. Crusader. So I'm at 762. I hope we remember it. The Knight of Sewing Needles. Yeah. 762. Can you write it in the chat, Liwak, just so the number is there? Please. Thank you. New Asha War. Probably not gonna use that. Occult Affinity. Still utilized by a downtrodden scream, causing nearby enemies to flinch while also recalling deep-seated resentment, boosting attack power based on the amount of HP remaining. The lower the HP, the greater the effect. Sounds like a cheese, Asha War. People who are gonna be cheesing and one-shotting things. 762, yes, thank you. Appreciate it, my good sir. Okay, seemed like this was like a little arena. I don't see any door openings. Seems like we chose the right path to come first. Which was not the main path. At least I don't see any path here, so I'm gonna go back. There might be a little path here towards the wall though. Look at that. Very sneaky. You just have to keep your eyes open though and pay attention for such pathways. Otherwise... Actually, no, it doesn't go more up. It just went to these random arrows. Man, what a bait. I was just excited that we found something. And they gave me a fucking arrow. I was an adventurer like you until I got an arrow to my palm. And okay, let's see what we have here. What? I was hiding in the shadows there. Well, that's fair game. I backstab your friend, you backstab me. Whoa! I had a feeling about this one. It was kind of deja. I was getting deja vu. Like this guy chilling and all of a sudden. A quick righteous compass block there. Okay, this is locked up. Hey, what? Bro, this guy could have potentially pushed me from the waterfall there. That was so nasty. And there was nothing on the right. I checked the right. What a sneaky rascal. Ay, ay, ay. Man. Yeah, let's see. Careful in the shadows here. Yeah, you can chill there. Yeah, there was it must be the canalization. Storeroom key. We found a key to somewhere. On the second floor of Belorat. There's some pad there as well. I feel like we are on the second floor now. Hello? This guy saw me and he stopped. He's approaching me menacingly. Now he's going back. I'm like Dio and this is Pwner F. Right, Liwak? On the stair. Ho ho. Oh no. Actually, I'm gonna check the war stair situation here for a minute. This bird situation seems a bit potentially non-enjoyable. Uh-huh. Alright. I'm actually gonna drink the special flask here, which revives me if I get a little hit. I'm gonna go for the bird. Let's see. Ah, these are the squishy birds. I thought they were like some improved ones. This was a sneaky one though. That's fine. We need to check the... Keep our eyes open on these towers. They might be posing. I'm gonna assume he cannot fly back. Let's see. What is this man? What? He's jumping! And who is casting magic? You? Some guy with a pod on his head. Did you notice the game skip? No, I didn't. Maybe it's my PC not handling it well. Should I water the graphics? Something is coming though. Do you hear it? Footsteps. Ah! Oh! What are you doing? A Dior joke with the skip. Okay, okay. Oh! He did a shoulder attack. I'm gonna die here. No. Is he gonna fall? Oh, he's coming for me. I hope the bird doesn't come. No! The bird is coming for revenge! No. Oh, the flag saved me there. I should have died. Okay. No, you. I let you live, and that's what you do. Backstab me when I'm most weak. What a joker, man. Oh no, this guy got stuck in the wall. No fucking way. No, my pity. Let's push him out of his misery. Almost like Ponarev in part 5. I don't remember much of Golden Wind. The only time I remember Ponarev there was when he came with the wheelchair in the Colosseum situation. Got thrown off a cliff? Really? I don't remember that part. I don't have big memories of Golden Wind in general. It is what it is. Oh, that's how I ended up in the wheelchair. You gotta send me a clip of that moment. I wanna check it out again, potentially. This looks like a trap. Aha! What? A second one. Tarantula scorpion boy. This one is a weaker one. Bone ball. I don't care about balls, but I guess I could read his description. Crude short bow fashioned from sickly bone, a medium for spirit calling, and a product of an ancient hexing arts of the tower. It's a sad moment? Well, yeah, it is probably sad, but I still want to check it out because I don't remember how exactly it happened. There's a tower going up. Ah, there's a little bit too many paths here for me. Ah. There's no stairs here. Damn you, Dio! I'm going back on the roof. Okay, yeah, that actually makes sense. Because, Stab was watching, supposedly, Jojo. I think this is just someone that died there. I don't think it's worth wounding or falling for it. Golden Hortender. Boost Rocco and Requisition. Sure, we could do that. And this doesn't lead anywhere. We're gonna have to cross this bridge. Yeah, I'll watch it later. There seems to be something under the bridge there, potentially. Left or right? I'm gonna check left first. Oh boy. Spirit Ash. Just hoping for the other one. This looks to me like the way to progress. I'm gonna check the other one. The other corridor. No sneaky tunnel here. Uh-huh. Coming from my back, huh? Not gonna allow you to do it. Always important to pay attention. Ah, there's a ladder. No need to jump. Ay, ay, ay. Some insect boys. He's puking. It's the fly guys. Wait, ah, we killed a lot of things. Let's see, 762. 876. That's a what? Let's see if it goes more than that. This could allow you to potentially come with more damage to a boss as well. This is a very valuable trinket. I can tell you that the damage buffs you would get from the main currency in the game kind that upgrades your character gives you like 30 at the moment, permanently. So we just killed two. It didn't go more. So that's all we got. 124. We don't know how much you get per kill. Okay, so that's done here. This under thingy. There is something under the bridge there, but I don't see a direct way to it. Just like an opening, it doesn't seem like there's anything useful there though. I don't think I wanna check that. We're just gonna go up. Alright then. Oh, these are the broken stairs that we were wondering about, I think, yeah. Still don't know where the key goes to. Gonna figure it out later, possibly. Who are you? Oh, I already fought one of these guys. It's the spinny boy. We actually have enough souls for an upgrade here. It would be nice to find a safe station soon. We already walked quite a decent amount. Yeah, like our friends of from Warrior Within. There we go. Ask. And the devil is gonna give it. I feel like we might be having a big battle ahead of us. Cause I haven't found a boss in a long time. Level up. I'll put I need to get to 14 fate. So I'm gonna start putting points into that. Just so I can use one of my swords in case. And let's see here. This feels big.
O horn-decked beast from higher sphere delivered, take root inside the tower sculptor keepers, and perched within, we beg of thee, rise.
Is this a minotaur? Like a lion.
Cruelty, woe, and those who plague the town. Cleanse away the trumpet's fire.
Mechanical lion? Isn't it like one of these Asian lions that they do the festivals with? Dragon lions. Oh boy. Divine beast dancing lion. Oh boy. Repairable? I have a hard time believing that, but we need to try.
Hey.
No, I don't think we can pity this guy. He's too massive and doesn't have like a attack I can feel. Oh. Alright. Let's see. Oh. Oh, he bited me. No. Oh, I didn't die somehow. Wait, he healed? Oh no. That spray attack is very annoying. I don't know how you're supposed to. Okay, dude. That feels a bit unfair. I'm stuck. Bruh. I'm gonna put this. I cannot use anymore. Yeah, either set my damage. I'm gonna put magical resistance. Lightning resistance. And auto attack damage. And let's try this again. Oh, where am I sold? Okay, dude. They were on a lot, but still. Okay, go. Getting destroyed here, man. Holy moly. Like, what is these attacks? I cannot even see the angles. Well, he's just spinning all around everywhere. George, it's top 3 for you. Nice to hear, man. DMD. Chain attack is pretty annoying. I'm surprised I was able to block that though. Here it comes. What was that? Whoa! Hey, man. He's just spamming attacks non-stop. I only did one attack and he jumped at me. It's barely any time to hit this guy. Okay. Going in the face. Okay, good. He switched to winter now? Okay, dude. I don't have time to hit him, man. Like the fuck? What now? Wind. Okay. I don't see anything. I can definitely see why people are frustrated with this being the first boss. I think we still got good progress though. Can't do any damage, man. Pretty much cannot attack during the lightning phase because of the things coming on from the sky. Everything else, I just kind of need to wait for swall attacks or something. Got me, really? Ay, ay, push me into the lightning. Okay, dude. So unfair. Okay, then. pair of wheels. What happened to the 9 armor? I took it off because it doesn't allow me to dodge, because this is not a parry boss, it's a dodge boss. I cannot deal with this boss with just blocks, unfortunately. Has too many bullshit attacks. It's not bad design, just some bosses are unparable. You can try to dodge it with the heavy armor as well. You're just gonna have a harder time. It's easier to dodge with light armor, because that's how the game works. It allows you to dodge more distance. Lighter armor. Okay. Is the Avatar control the elements? Yeah. This Chinese festival where people try to mimic a Chinese dragon, the boss reminds me of that. Yeah, that was my first feeling about this boss as well. Yeah, it is because his body doesn't show you a clear example sometimes of when the attack is gonna connect. Since he's so massive and his body is going in so many angles. That clapping attack is fair. You see that? And he jumped, but why is this spinning attacks non-stop, man? Like, sometimes you cannot get more than one hit in before he decides to hit you again. I did two attacks and he hit me. That's not fair at all. One attack and he hit me. One attack. Hitting me on the ground. Stuck in the stairs. Somehow it got what he did. Dodge from the only attacker who has landed. grab me. I'm dead. I couldn't dodge the bite attack there. That's like a one shot. Bruh, this is so bullshit that after this big combo, I cannot do more than one attack. Are you kidding me? You need to have more windows of opportunity to hit the boss, man. Like, what the fuck? I cannot just wait for the bite attack only to do damage, like... Yeah. Again. What the fuck? No. I'm stuck. I don't see shit. I'm stuck in a corner. Yeah, go fuck yourself, dude. Keep going in. When I'm healing always. Yeah, more when I'm healing. More when I'm healing.
No, dude!
I don't like that you cannot see shit in bosses. That's not enjoyable for me. Yeah, visually is good, but mechanically, half of the attacks are just bullshit. Just because it's cinematic doesn't mean it's a good fight, my good sir. See how hyped I am at the moment? tanks. This is bullshit, man. Like, this. How many screwed blessings do you have? I don't know, 4 maybe? Or 3? I thought he was changing faces, man. Hey, man. Stuck in the... Come on, dude! Yeah, right when I'm fucking healing! Disgusting! Grapple, you just dodge it. You cannot counter it. You get caught by it, you're done. I doubt it. He played for like 10 hours or something. And I don't see him like the exploring type. Be stuck in these corners. Thank you. I'm done. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna try again tomorrow. Till next time, stay righteous.